A very good morning, children. Shall we begin today's lesson? Yes? Ready? Okay. What we are going to do? From your numbers book, a new concept, between. Okay? Now, between means, children, in middle of. Beach, main. Something kept in between. Something kept in middle. Something kept beach main. Okay? Between means beach main. Okay, let us see some examples. Now here, children. You can see there are three kids standing here in a line. Yes, there is a boy, girl and a boy. Now tell me, where is the girl standing? She is standing between the two boys. Yes, the girl is standing between the two boys. Beech mein khadi hai, isn't it? There are two boys and one girl is standing between the boys. Correct? Okay, now next. Here you can see, children. You remember your school, isn't it? Missing your school? Okay, we'll be soon back to school. Don't worry. Okay? I'll meet you all, everybody, in the school. Now, when you sit in the school on your benches, yes? See here? You can see the benches here? Yes. And where are the things kept? The bag or the tiffin box, water bottle. Where it is kept, children? Show me. Yes, it is kept here. Isn't it? Between the two children. Isn't it? The bag, the tiffin bag is kept between the two benches, between the two children. Correct? And where is the watch here? See this? Yes? It is between this and this. Isn't it? It is in the middle. It is in the between. Correct? Okay. Now next. Tell me, who is there between? There is a girl here, girl here and a girl here. Who is walking between? The dog is between them. Beach me, isn't it? Okay. Next. Your favorite cartoon. Yes, tell me, who is standing between? Yes, can you point out? Correct, very good. This is here in between. Daddy, mummy and your favorite cartoon. Standing between. Isn't it? Okay, I hope you have understood now. Oh, do you know these characters, children? Yes, can you tell? Who are they? Mickey Mouse. Yes, correct. This is Mickey. This is Donald Duck. And this is Goofy. Yes, and now who is standing between? Tell me. Yes, Goofy is standing between Mickey and Donald. Yes, correct. Okay. Very good, my children. So let us do this page. Page number 103 from your maths workbook. Only one page. CW, only one page. Okay? And we are not going to write. We are going to draw. You can color also. Yes? So put today's date. Write CW. And let us try to read the letters. Now you know to A to Z, isn't it? You are doing dictation also so well. So let us read. B, E, T, W, E, E, N. Between. Beach, May. Okay? Now draw something between the two things. Now here you can see, children. There is a tree. There is a car. You have to draw something between. The box is given. Draw something between them. So what will we draw? Anything of your choice. I'll draw a leaf. Okay? Even you can draw anything of your choice. Draw and color. Only one thing, only one object. Okay? Next, cake and watermelon. We have to draw something between them. So what can we do? Let me draw an apple. Okay? An apple a day keeps the doctor away. Eat an apple every day. Okay, children? Okay. So, draw an apple. Color it. Okay. Don't draw very small. Draw nice big one. Okay? Yes? This was only one page today. But homework pages we have. So, let us see the homework pages. Here, page number 8080. Open the book to this page, children. Yes, ready? We have already done this before. This type of sums we have done before. Okay? So, it will be easy for you to do today also. You can do without your mama's help. Surprise your mummy today, okay? Fatafat you finish your homework. Do it correctly. And then show your mama and get stars. Okay? So let us see what they've asked us to do. Put today's date, write HW. HW is homework. Okay? Count and circle the correct number. Now there are objects given and many numbers are written down. Yes? But what you have to do? Count the objects and the same number you are going to circle. Now let us count the cupcakes. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 8 cupcakes. So what you will do? You will circle the number 8. Only the number 8 in this box. Okay? Understood what you are going to do? Very good. Now candles. Don't miss out any candles while you are counting, children. Okay? 1, 2, you can put dots on the candles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So what number we are going to circle? 6. Circle 6. The number 6. Okay? Rest you can do. Yes or no? I know you can do it. Very easy. Okay, children? Now, moving on to the next question down here. Write the missing numbers. So, 1 is given. Write 2. 3 is given. Write 4. Don't write 3 again. Okay? Then 5. 6 is given. So, after 6, 7, 8 and 9. Okay? The numbers which are given, you are not going to write them again. You will write the next number. Okay, children? Yes, this was page 80. Now, page number 81. What they've asked us to do? Count the objects, write the number and draw. Oh, we are going to do three things here. Okay? First, we will count the ice creams. Yes. Let us count the ice creams. How many ice creams? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So we have counted. Now we will write the number 6 in this column. And now we will draw 6 ice creams. If you can draw, well and good. If you can't draw, you can just draw balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Okay? Understood? Count. Write the number and again draw. So next, apples. Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 apples. So write 7. The number you have to write. And now you are going to draw. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Okay? Understood, children, what you are going to do? Next two boxes you are going to do on your own. Yes? Very good. And once you have done, ask your mama to give you ice cream. Okay? Now next box, write the missing numbers. Now again, like I told you children, one is already written. So don't write one again. Write the next number. 2, 3, 4 is written. Don't write. What is next number after 4? 5. So write 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Yes? Done? Okay. Now see, teacher has drawn here. You can see? Yes? You can do this drawing. Okay? Or you can draw anything what you can. Simple as balls also will do. And then after drawing, children, you have to count whether you have drawn the exact number or no. Okay, don't forget to count again. Yes? Okay, children, I hope you understood the between concept and two homework pages. Now try to do this activity of between using utensils from your kitchen. 2 spoons, 1 bowl, 2 plates, 1 glass, or your toys, 2 cars, 1 aeroplane. Place it in between. Use crayons, pencils, erasers. You can do that. Yes? Isn't it? So, show your mama what you're going to do. So, this activity, you are going to do it on your own and your own imagination, your own creativity, and then show your mama between. Yes? Okay. Okay, children, bye. Thank you and keep smiling.